that is granted to workers of Flamingo in-flight services gathered at the parking area and vowed not to move until they get answers as to why they were assaulted by security guards for refusing to be searched.
If they're stealing in the company, then they're supposed to go back to their camera and rewind the camera and see who's the person who's stealing. Not to come here and wasting people time here.
It's like they're treating us like criminals, big criminals who killed someone. We are totally not happy. We want to be happy. We don't want them to search us on street like criminals. At least they have to inform a person, we have to search you, and it was an instruction.
Normally, the workers go through a body search conducted by security guards and screening by the Namibian police. Last night, management instructed the guards to do an extra search, which upset the workers and a scuffle ensued. One of the workers was hospitalized. The Namibia Commercial Catering Food and Allied Workers Union was on site.
Yes, I think if this is the people that fits the plane, and if you find them standing here, planes will not leave without the food, but the operation is on, the planes are flying, there have been alternatives that have been brought in by the company.
At 10 a.m., however, management engaged the workers and told them to resume work. While they meet with the security company, union representatives, and the police to come up with an amicable solution, the workers agreed. The company's management did confirm that there were no disruptions at the airport, as the company was able to put in place backup procedures. Therefore, all the flights went ahead as scheduled. The company could not speak to the news on one, as it claims that it is a private company under the auspices of the Namibia Airports Company. Reporting for the news on one, I'm Joseph Sheefeni.